virus, they don't jump. They flip a coin. I don't know. I mean, what difference does it make? Look at them. They're 2 inches apart. I bet he had 30 blocks last time. It's a leak.
Thank you. Yeah. he coaching or? Holy moly. Call the foul.
That's what I used to tell him. I said, you ref with the outcome.
Illegal use of the hand. Oh, I've never seen it like that. Illegal use of the hand. Oh my God. That's funny.
Got it.
Good Lord. They call a foul every time. It's hard to watch.
Stop it.
Thank you.
do you? And I said, no, I think we got some limbs and all that's about it. About 30 minutes later, Renee's little girl, Ellie, calls. She's crying. She said, are y'all okay? And I said, yeah, why? You all right? And she said, yeah. She said, you haven't seen your front yard? And I said, no, I walked out, look, 30 pine trees down. 16 across the road. Took us a day and a half to get them off the driveway.
Yeah. I've never seen anything like it.
Me either.
Her parents live on Graham Creek off East Bay, and it had the creek all the way up, you know, in their basement. It's a good bit away from them. They're a good bit away from the water. They're on the water, but the house is a good bit away, and it got up there. Easy. We didn't get any water under our house, though. It just, all the home was more just cosmetic. All
the only thing that hurt us down here was the wind.
I'm gonna head to the house.
Good evening. Good
to
you.
You gonna do some coaching later on?
Recruiting.
Recruiting?
Learning, got all these plays down.
He's intentional. No, he's just running in most ways. And there will be that money in there.
Thank you. Come on!
haven't seen them. They never held it last year.